Today I'm going to talk about the various headsets with microphone and remote audio control functions and their compatibility among the various smartphones on the market today. First, when you think about headset, most of you would say, okay, you have three connections on the tip, the ring, and the sleeve. So that's called the TRRS, which is pretty standard, and that's compatible with just about every device that has a 3.5 millimeter audio jack, whether it's 30 years old or it's recent. And when you have this type of headphone, you never really think about its compatibility. However, when you have a recent headphone with microphone input, audio control such as play, pause, skip forward and backward, then it becomes an issue because now you have four contacts on the connector instead of three. So here I have a JVC clip-on sport headphone with microphone and remote control. And you can see here on the tip of the connector, it has four contacts. So tip, ring, and sleeve, and it's called a TRRS. And the TRRS was first used by Nokia for its cell phones, which is arranged as left channel, right channel, microphone, and ground. And that's how the phone is able to detect when you have a headset plugged in. However, if you try to use a typical Nokia headphone with this type of connector on an iPod, such as this is a fifth generation iPod Touch, it wouldn't work. I mean, you would be able to hear the audio, but none of the controls would work and the microphone doesn't work. And the reason for that is Apple changed the configuration of the four contact 3.5 millimeter audio connector. So instead of having left, right, microphone, and ground, the Apple connector switched ground and microphone. So it became left, right, ground, and microphone. And Apple also has its own patented circuitry that allows the signal from the ground and microphone to be detected and interpreted as different functions. For example, on the ground, you have actions such as play, pause, skip forward and backward. Well, on the microphone, it's used for the volume control as well as for the microphone. Instead, on pretty much all the other phones, such as Nokia or Windows Phone or Android Blackberry, they use the Nokia type of left, right, microphone, and ground configuration so that the microphone controls the volume and takes the voice input, and the ground plays, pauses, skips forward and backward. So this is not obvious, and if you have not experienced with both type of devices, you wouldn't really know that they're incompatible. And the reason they're incompatible is because of this switch in place of the two connectors. But anyway, you can still use it to listen to audio. It just can't connect and expect all the functions to work with microphone and remote control. In fact, this JVC headphone comes with an adapter that can be used with Android, Nokia, Windows Phone, Blackberry, and all the other smartphones which have different configuration. So essentially, it's just a simple wire that switches the place of microphone and ground. And once I plug in this to the adapter, I will be able to use it on my Nokia phone. Without this adapter, when I plug in this in my Nokia phone says unsupported accessory. So now let's see this connector, which is by design compatible with Apple products such as this iPod Touch or iPhones, can be used to control the audio. And the microphone function also works. In fact, at the beginning, when I tried to use the Nokia headphone, I had some problems because I couldn't get the audio working. But with this JVC headphone, I have no problem using the microphone to make phone calls. So here, for example, I have the music playing. And you probably can't hear it from this, but anyway, it's playing. And as you can see with this, I can just press once to pause it and press again to play it. And to skip forward, I just press twice and it will skip to the next song. And to skip backward, I need to press it three times. And it goes back to the previous song. So there, these are the main differences between the two types of connectors that look the same but are configured differently. And if your headset, your headphone from a Nokia, Android, Windows phone doesn't work on an Apple iPhone or iPod or vice versa, now you know what is causing the problem.